Yes.
The air condition, this air conditioner is heavy.
No.
Use two or more people to lift and install the unit.
Failure to do so.
Failure to do so could result in back injury or other injuries.
Wow. Well, they should put that on the outside of the box, not there. By the time you have that thing, you know.
God almighty. And if they said in a previous copy, it just weighed 55 pounds. They forgot a digit in front of that. 155.
Yes. That FedEx guy had to take like 3 breaks going up the stairs.
I'm amazed that he didn't just leave them at
I know. That's
a lot of them.
I ran down there as soon as I saw the truck, and I was yelling for you, but you never heard me. And I kept yelling for you, but I went out there. And can you bring it up the stairs? Yeah, sure.
We owe that guy.
I know.
He must have been quite young.
No, he was old. He was really nice. Yeah, he was probably my age.
Holy God.
Or more, maybe 60.
Jesus.
An old Mexican guy.
Old Mexican.
Yes.
He probably came across the border a week ago.
So,
it works good.
Oh, good. Good. And I think, and it even says on here, the regular price is $449. And I had seen $400. And so I found it at Walmart for $229, and then they immediately raised the price to $249 right after we bought it.
Yeah, well.
So we got a good deal.
But it's once you got it locked in one place, it's found a home.
Yes.
You have to give up the idea. I don't know why they put wheels on her.
I know. Well, I guess...
Made the designer feel good.
Yeah. Maybe if you have wood floors.
And Lola is petrified of it.
She is?
Earlier... And the day there, when it was there, Lola came into the bedroom, and I was lying there, and I picked up the
remote.
Went over to it, saw something new, so she approached it cautiously.
You used the remote?
I had the remote, and I started it, and she... So she's a little uncertain of it.
Yeah, it's like a robot.